A scary scene off the waters in Nantucket this morning with an athlete dying after having a medical emergency during a triathlon there. So they were found in the water near Brant Point. This was off the coast of Jetties Beach. Lifeguards and firefighters quickly jumping into action over there. We're told the athlete was visiting from Connecticut, dying at the hospital. As of right now, we don't know the actual cause of death.